from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 140 pounds, Drunk Dog!
If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might and kryptonite. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
My dick wet.
I want to make a little announcement about the fatal four-way that me, James, Wicked Disciple, and George had just last week. Now, last time I remember, it was that very swing set that I got thrown into by no other than James. Now, James, me and you have had problems in the past about apparently you trying to kill me thanks to the little exceptions of Killing Clown and Unknown. Now, I'm willing to put our problems aside, but that doesn't mean that I'm still not going to be in the title run for your belt. I know four other guys that want your title, and I'm going to beat every single last one of them until I get to the top and become the one contender again. But tonight, I'm going to show you that I can go all the way to the top.
Yeah!
I'm calling you out. I'm calling you out, James, for a good, fair fight. I want you to show me what you got, I'll show you what I got, and we'll go all the way!
Josh is a
Kiwi! Who's Josh?
I don't know!
America! We love you!
We love you!
How many people are proud to be citizens of this beautiful country of ours? The stripes and the stars for the rights that men have died for to protect!
Match of the year, actually. But you just keep it coming back for more, huh? It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. You have heart, it's okay. Okay. You put up a good fight at last night, JNB Beginning of an End. Let's give your props on that one.
Brock is going to dominate his bitch.
Got a weapon?
I got that damn chain somewhere.
What chain? Which one?
Where the hell did that come from? There are chains flying everywhere.
tell you what it is, what I'm fucked up on. Yo, look, man, I'ma teach you how to make a drink. It don't stank, it was first made by spilling in the sink. So who do I thank for this delicious and super phantasmic drink? First thing you need is a big ass pitcher. Go get that shit, why fuck your sister, yo bitch. This is not the end, let me zip up my shit so we can begin. Next thing you need is a big 3-liter of Faygo. They come in every color with a rainbow. Me myself, I recommend that grape, cause purple is its motherfucking fate. Gotta call my boy up on the phone so we can get a zone. Hurry up on the phone. Got that shit straight to go. Percocet that motherfucking great shit, yo. Pour it in, stir it up. Pour the ice in, yup. Now you stir it more. That taste I adore. Pour me in my cup. That tasty purple stuff. That Faygo and drink. That shit is tough. When you sipping on it, you feel the rush, and yes, you feel the cuff of this magical stuff. Faygo and drink, it's what I'm on. Faygo and drink. Faygo and drink. Faygo and drink. Listen, this is how it is. This is the shit that I always sip. This is my perfect drink to go. Motherfuckers, they say, yo, look, make me a cup. That's what's up. Motherfucker, you on the party, let's do it, yo. You need to have a pass, though. If you not a juggalo, get your lips off my glass, yo. Cause I will beat your ass, yo. You can't fuck my style and my class, yo. I'm too fucking fly for you, especially when I got that yummy juice. You know what I do, I'm a killer. Straight blood spiller, but that's at my homie, yo. He is iller than any of y'all. You can't fuck with him, motherfucker, he bald.
Oh, his with the kick
is the shit. When he's also lit on that shit. The Faygo and drink, that's what we think. We need to empty all our tanks of his stress and all his sin. All that shit
with the submission applied
about heartbreak. And all the shit he does, the fat Faygo and drink will keep you on board. Faygo and drink.
Faygo and drink. James is just having trouble.
Faygo and drink. Faygo and drink. Now you know how to make it.
Oh, the shot to the gut.
So go get some. Sip, sip, motherfucker.
Off the bit. Purple. Into the ref. That into purple. The ref. Wow.
Purple. That purple.
He's gonna go get
purple.
That. Right.
That purple. Bitch, bring me some Faygo and drink, ho. I won't play with you. Bring me my shit, bitch.
Times come hard, so do the problems. In the start, I had to find you. But when I found my family in me, I would have the total envy. I ride on these streets. I have to keep these beats. I have to make that cheese. They can't fuck with me. So do the problems. In the start I had to find them. But when I found my family in me, I would have the total in me. I ride on these streets. I have to keep these beats.
Brock just throwing off the shirt.
To make that cheese, they can't fuck with me.
When you get in this game and you get up in my face, I'ma pull out the iron and dispatch your face, cause that's how I do. I'm a true killer, blending with
and gives them a mean right hand.
That's how I do. You know the hazy path, the crazy math, that's how we used to roll three in the pack. But it's all good now, we doing what we do. And the crazy man got the guitar too. You know
wow,
how I
what
do.
A drop
I'm a true killer. This is for all my niggas in the south that were realer than anybody that I knew. These were the juggalos, the other two. Crazy Matt, blood spiller, that's how they do. They're the only two I ever knew in this crazy ass little untrimmed wood.